I'm gonna Uber, but I'd really like to know what I slipped. I mean, what I got slipped to me. I'm pretty baked here, and I don't know what.
Where'd you get that?
It appeared in my inbox.
From who?
admin.nyc.gov.
I don't understand. I believe that communication is private and that the owner of the account did not want it made public.
We had our tech guy follow up. It's legit.
How?
Sergeant, have you ever heard of the expression, don't look a gift horse in the mouth?
Yeah, and I always wonder why it doesn't end with unless you're a Trojan.
You lost me there.
The Trojan horse. The Greeks pretend to bail on the siege of Troy. Then a guy named Sinon convinces the Trojans that the big wooden horse he wheeled up is a peace offering that'll make Troy impregnable. The Trojans buy the story, wheel the horse in, out pop a bunch of Greek soldiers, and so Troy fell. Moral of the story being, always look a gift horse in the mouth.
The account user remains anonymous. Someone steered him in a direction he could contribute to your defense without fear of any exposure.
What am I watching here?
Footage from a camera mounted on the dash of the wrecked car. As you can see, your vehicle is legally parked with the hazard lights on before and during the collision.
Also from admin.nyc.gov?
No. A tip to the CIS detectives led to a more thorough search of the vehicle and the discovery of a GoPro camera that had dislodged upon impact.
Sergeant Reagan?
Guess it's just my lucky day then.
Effective immediately, you will be restored to full duty, as this new evidence has cleared you of any wrongdoing beyond a shadow of a doubt.